Hello everyone, I'm back with an unboxing video again. This would be my last unboxing for year 2017. As I'm filming, today is the New Year's Eve, so Happy New Year to all of you. Some background about this bag. I've bought this bag pre-loved from a reputable reseller in Singapore. So, okay, let's start with the unboxing. So this ribbon. Okay, I'm pretty excited about this bag because I've been wanting this bag for the past 2 years. Before I buy my Birkin 30 in gold, I was contemplating whether should I go for the Birkin in gold or should I go for this bag, but then I decided to go for the Birkin 30 in gold color first. So, this comes with, this is the dust bag. Can you guys really guess what it is? Okay. Let me just take the box away. Okay. I hope it's showing. And ta-da! So presenting to you guys my new Constance 24 in the color Rose Japu. Yes, I do have a bolide that is also in Rose Japu. I will be selling the bolide 27 away because there's really no point in having two bags in the same color. So a little bit about the dimension of this bag. Okay. The length is 24 centimeter. The height is 15 centimeter, and the depth is about 5 centimeter. Okay. So this is in Epsom leather. Okay. Let me just open up the bag. Okay, I have to be super delicate. And this is with silver hardware, palladium hardware. Okay, this it comes with a double cassette. This is the bag, and this is the original receipt and the care book. Okay, so there's a front pocket here. And then there's a zipper area here. So I don't think it's showing very well in the video. Okay. So when I was doing some research on the internet about this bag and how it compared to my Bolide 27 in terms of the storage space, I couldn't really find much information about the difference between the two. So I have just done a size, or rather storage comparison, between the two bags. So and I will post it sometime this week, so after I upload this unboxing video. Okay, and just another extra thing that I would like to show you guys, because I have this very obsession in matching my bracelet to my bag. So I do have a matching bracelet from Hermes. Okay, this is a gift from my husband when I purchased my Bolide 27 in RJ. So let's show you. Let's show you quickly the bracelet. So this is in rose japu as well, and this is the Kelly Dot Extreme. So it's a perfect match with my bag. So yep, so I'm looking forward to use this bag. So that's all I have for you guys today. I hope that this video is useful to anyone of you who is looking to purchase the Constance 24, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye.